What's up, everyone? It's your Dev Andy here, back with a new and long overdue update. So let's roll the intro, dive right in. Alright, so first up, let's address the caveman in the room. This guy has been absent from the tubes for a hot minute. Not without reason, mind you, but I do apologize for that nonetheless. If you want to know more, you can head over to the website. I posted a couple blog things about that. But that's not what you're really here for. What you're here for, what I'm here for, Super Node Breaker, what's been going on. So, after a huge design overhaul, a lot of feature chopping, simplification, game's ready to be released and it'll be up on Google Play later today. So, here's the short and skinny of what's changed before we get into a demonstration. Obviously, I said there's been a huge overhaul, menus have been beautified. I dropped the idea of a tiered hero system in favor for a simplified hero upgrade system. So now there's no longer tiered heroes, it's just one hero with a long list of upgrades. And I've added a new hero, the Gamer, with Multiball. So, let's get right into some gameplay demonstration. So here we can see the new menu beautification, very nice. Let's go right into the newly overhauled customized menu. Here you'll swipe through your available characters, or heroes, excuse me. The button right above the hero pane is the select and purchase button. As you can see, when I swipe left and right, it'll change between purchase and selected. That's because there's only one hero available at the moment. Let's go ahead and purchase the gamer hero, and then select him. So now that's our newly active hero. On the bottom of the hero selection pane, you'll notice that there is an upgrade and preview button. You can see on the couch commando, the button says preview, and that'll just give you a look at what the drops and or hero power upgrades are going to be. Let's go back over to the hero, or the gamer hero, go into the upgrade menu. Here you'll see a list of the drops, both beneficial and negative affecting, as well as the upgrades to the hero's power, which is multi-ball. For the multi-ball, you have damage, ball speed, and the number of balls that you can have on the screen at the same time. To get a more detailed description of the drops or the power upgrades, you can tap on the left-hand side of the screen. And to actually purchase said upgrade, you can click on the little plus. Now, once you click on the plus, you'll notice that there is a cost and a change in the associated power or drop percentage. Let's go ahead and purchase one of those, and you'll notice it updates below the name. So let's go ahead and back out of the customized menu and check out a little bit of gameplay. First up, classic mode. Not a whole lot's changed here. Let's skip ahead to wave 4. This is where the only change in this mode has been implemented. The addition of cube keys. You'll notice here, that little shape there is a cube key that is required to access cube mode. You can store up to 3 of these. Collecting over 3 in one gameplay will award you an additional 25 credits per cube key. And you'll note that that happens at the end during the results screen. So let's go ahead back out. Go over to the cube mode real quick. So here we are in cube mode, and you'll immediately note the large shiny coin collecting a bunch of little coins. This is to denote that when you clear the cube, this is going to be a nice reward at the end. The faster you clear it, the more the reward will give you. So over 2.5 minutes will get you 100 coins. Between 2.5 minutes and 1.5 minutes, will get you 200 coins, and below 1.5 minutes will get you 300 coins. The faster you clear it, the better the reward. You note that there's no longer any qubits dropping in here. That's because qubits were tied directly to the tiered hero system, and since that was dropped, we just got rid of the qubits and replaced them with credits. So that'll about wrap it up for this video. Hope you enjoyed watching. Please check out the game and let me know what you think. Look forward to new heroes in the future. See you in the next one. Have a good one.